Yes, it is not. It will not work.
If contains condition and then contains true bar and for else contains false.